is... Ah! For crying out loud, Ugly Bob, please give us some warning when you arrive. Oh, come on, am I that bad? Indeed, your face looks like an aborted fetus.
Aye, you're not even a person, you're a deformed testicle. Yes, quite. It would be an insult to train wrecks to say you resemble one. Satan's sphincter is prettier than you.
Don't you have anything to say? No, because every time I hear this kind of rubbish, I'm reminded of something my mother told me. It's not worth getting upset over the words of ignorant idiots. Was this the same mother who called animal control the day you were born? Oh, yeah. What should I do? You could put a plastic bag over your head, but then I'd suffocate. Yeah?
How about a paper bag? I've got one here.
I'll try it out. Thanks, guys. You think that'll work?
I hope not. His misery is like nectar.
Are you a demon or a hummingbird?
Shut up, furry.